This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennand, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves gorillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Let's have a look up here for Mr. What's-His-Face. Mr. Kill people in their sleep by burning their house down.
There's two people right there.
Yep.
I put a scope on my sniper rifle. Those explosive barrels right there.
Yeah, this is not a place I would feel safe.
No.
Where are you?
More enemies coming.
Whoa! Can you get on that Gatling gun?
Yep.
Holy, how many bullets does this guy take?
There he is, he's way off to the side.
Is he running for it?
I don't know. He popped up way on the side over there.
He was like running.
Probably so many people. I can't. Are you going?
Nope. Maybe. I'm not super worried about it.
There's a tarot card up here. Power up.
Is there?
Yep.
Yep, there he is. I'm at the body. I'm heading over to you, though.
Yeah. Yeah, with the sniper rifle. It's nice.
You're up in that tower?
Yeah.
The one that's burning to the ground?
Yeah, that one.
This is not activating my PTSD in any way. It's all good.
Come up with a flaming tower. It's on the windowsill right here.
Yeah, it is too. Look at that. Thank you.
There's just three left. I can't get to them up there. Boom!
My hat somewhere. I know it was down over here. This guy like tackled me. Oh well. I'll get a new hat.
Like both games I play through and like beat it, but once I play through, I play after that. That's how like I'm torn. Like I want to just to see them and experience it, but I mean $20 isn't bad because they're normally 60. Like I was hoping some of the bigger ones would be. Like I know they just came out, so I was hoping for, like Star Wars. I did get a year of PlayStation Plus though for $35.
Oh, nice. That is not bad at all.
Well, they have it on the store, it's $45. And there's some like website that sells digital codes. Mm-hmm. And it was $45, and then they had a 20% off code that you used, so it ended up being $35.
These guys are mad that we killed this guy.
Yeah, I get that vibe too. A little upset.
Looks like they put up quite a fight and lost.
They did lose.